It's liberating to know that your favorite people are just a touch of a button away while you're driving. But making calls through Sync takes some practice. Try things out in your driveway with a friend to get the hang of it. Soon enough, it will be second nature. Your phone controls Sync and communicates with it to make and receive calls. If you're having problems with calls, try turning your phone off and on, resetting it, or removing your battery, waiting 30 seconds, then reinserting it. Also, check that your phone's firmware is up to date. Firmware includes all the programs that control how your phone works. Check with your carrier or your phone's owner's guide to learn how to do this. Let's go through the basic voice commands you'll need to make and answer calls. Before you can do either, remember that your phone needs to be paired with Sync first. Check out our video on pairing your phone to see how this works. We've tried to make Sync as conversational as possible, but it is still a computer.
701 North 15th.
That means when it's talking to you, it's not listening. Wait until it has finished speaking before trying to give it a command. Making a call. To make a call, press the voice button, then say phone. Wait until Sync has responded, then say call and the name of the person you want to reach, exactly as it's entered in your phone book. You can also say dial, followed by a phone number. Phone.
Phone, please say a command.
Call Christopher Smith.
Calling Christopher Smith.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, just testing out the new Sync system. Can you do me a favor and call me back in a few minutes?
You got it. Talk to you then.
When you're ready to hang up, press and hold the phone button for a few seconds. Exact names, please. Did you notice that I said Christopher Smith instead of just Christopher or Christopher S. or Chris? If you entered the person you're calling into your phone book with a first and last name, you'll need to say both. Sync only understands you when you ask it to call someone exactly as they're listed in your phone book. And it's important to remember that the system understands longer names better, so you may want to update your phone book to accommodate this. Double-check your phone's contact list to see how you've entered names, or check out your phone book on Sync by pressing the phone button. Then using the seat keys to choose phone book, and pressing OK to view the menu. Same person, different number. If you have a few different numbers entered into your phone for one person, you can call them at that specific number. Here, you'd press the voice button and say, phone. After the prompt, you'd say, call Amy Smith at office, or call Amy Smith at home. Receiving a call. When someone calls you, press the phone button to answer. When you want to hang up, press it again and hold it for a few seconds. Hey, Chris.
Hey, am I coming through okay?
Yeah, thanks. Looks like everything's working. I'll call you back later.
Great. Talk to you later.
To hang up, press the phone button and hold for a few seconds. You would also hold the phone button for a few seconds to ignore an incoming call. A shortcut for calls. Once you've mastered making calls, you might try this shortcut that's available on some vehicles. When your phone is paired, press the phone button, then press the voice button, then say call and the name of the person you want to reach. With those tips, you should be conversational in no time. If you still have questions, just visit syncmyride.com.